Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel ThetaBox. So today I'm going to show you how to change Apex Legends game language in your PC, and this method common for all consoles like that PS4 and Xbox One also. So nowadays this Apex Legends is one of the best free battle royale game, and it is developed by Respawn Entertainment and published by Electronic Arts. But when I try to install this game in my PC, the game language is automatically set to unknown region. So due to this unknown language, it is hard to navigate the gaming control settings. So if you have the same problem, just follow me friends. So let's get started. So first of all, open your Argin application in your PC or gaming console. Now in this app section, in left side it shows some options. So here you can go to my game library. So here I already installed this Apex Legends. So due to this reason, it is defaulted added in my library section. But in this section, just right click on that Apex Legends and then select game properties. So now one more pop-up window is opening, but you can select advanced launch options. So finally I get to the language settings. So here you can select your regional language. So once the language selection process is completed, finally you can click to save all the changes, and it starts to verifying that particular game language, and also the same language may be downloading, so you can wait for some time. And it asks for user agreement, so you can click to enable it and then select install update. So finally the overall process is completed. Now I try to launch my Apex Legends. So and then you can see my language is changed to new one, and this staircase works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily change your Apex Legends game language by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel ThetaBox, and thanks for watching.